Now after the INT, it's Carr. He's going to go up top for the end. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the former first-round pick, Shane Ray.